The state's latest coronavirus numbers, more than 1,900 new cases. There were 45 more deaths. And right now, there are 1,600 people hospitalized in Massachusetts with COVID-19. The seven-day positivity rate is 3.4%. That was based on a total of more than 61,000 tests.